How to skip waiting room on Character AI. So I recently found a method, on Reddit, and basically what you're gonna have to do, as you can see, is that if you use a VPN of a different country, you can actually bypass the waiting room. So you're gonna have to basically get a VPN and you're gonna skip waiting room. So I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.